Welcome back to more of Walking Dead gameplay, ladies and gentlemen. Let's look around and see what these... That does look like her a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. What is this? A CD.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998.
Danny's people are old as shit.
Crazy.
I wonder if I should turn this on. I don't know, but we're gonna do it anyway.
Reminds me of school.
A dinner table. What else do we need to look at? Okay, here we go. What the fuck are these two doing? What are you guys doing over here?
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Hold up?
You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Find a tree topper.
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
We mostly talked about Kenny.
Kenny is the loud man with the beard?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Okay, let's see. Is there something inside this box? There it is. A ball ornament. And all we need is a tree topper now. I'm gonna go with the star. And we got the angel next. Oh no, wait. That's it.
That's nice, I guess.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon. Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious.
I haven't noticed.
Oh. Well, let me know if you do.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly. Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
Okay, let's go back upstairs. I think that lady's still up here.
Are you okay?
Let's talk to her really quick.
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's going to be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner. It's not his.
Whose is it then?
If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
He won't kill you.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
You okay, man?
Yeah, I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Ah, shit, I gotta make a choice. I wanna go with Kenny. I haven't seen him in a long time. He's my friend.
Here you go.
I got Clem? To. Sorry.
So, Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? And what's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
If that's what she wants.
Of course
Shit.
She does.
I don't know.
Right, Clem?
I can't leave my friends.
Aw, man.
What?
Of course you can't. They can stay too.
No.
Honey.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell ya. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land. And cold-ass winter, so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
You heard me.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Pass me that.
Oh man, everyone's getting tense.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Kenny.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
That was his son. I think he got bit in the first season of the Walking Dead video game. And he died right in his arms.
I'm sorry about that. Fucked up. You know, I used to be a teacher, and I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels.
Everything will not be fine. Do you really think everyone can just get along?
They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon, and everything will be fine.
What the hell
hey,
is
kids,
Matthew?
What are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
Holy
shit. How much
shit.
Damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for
She's
weapons.
She's the person from the DLC
yeah.
500 Days.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
I'm 11.
I would have thought older than that.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
That's Bonnie from the DLC. I would not have imagined we were running to them in this campaign.
Clementine, don't freak out. Listen, okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
Where's Nick?
I don't know. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
What if he finds out anyway?
Well, then we're fucked. But, you know, we'll just deal with it then. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. Now I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, there's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
We have to tell you something.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious.
No, I gotta show him.
You guys can talk to me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you... Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, but... fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
Either way is risky.
Exactly.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, alright?
Holy crap, I cannot believe that the guy he killed was fucking Matthew.
It's gone.
Holy shit, he has it? Oh my god.
Are you okay?
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man.
Oh man, don't make me answer these questions.
See it on his face. Wasn't sure then, but now.
We didn't do anything.
Where'd you get the knife then?
We found it in the shack.
Shit.
Is Nick a good man, or is he just like everyone else?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter. He saved my life.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was gonna shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew.
It happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Holy shit. I thought he was gonna stab Nick.
Walt, what's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
Thing's a damn dinner bell. What the hell was that? Damn it! Transformer must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going too.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down!
Does anyone know how to do this? Great.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Let's see here. He should fit.
Something ain't right.
Yeah.
Here they come.
We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us!
No, in a hit! There we go, right in the face. Jesus Christ. One, two, three, four. No, wait. What? I'm out. I'm out of ammo! Run, Clementine, run! Please run, don't get bit. Come on, get the gun. Jesus. No, pick it back up. Fuck that, we're going to do this again.
Somebody help me!
side! Go!
Things are starting to pick up so fast. Holy shit, it's him.
Howdy, folks. Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you, too.
Dad! Sarah!
Inside. It's you.
Keep moving. Look at this place.
You believe this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows.
God damn it.
Huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
What do we do right here?
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Jesus Christ.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca? Sarah,
look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca! Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where's Luke and Kenny?
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Yeah, he's breaking all his fingers.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
Say goodbye, Carlos.
Fuck. Okay, we gotta give up. I don't want him to die.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
God damn it. I didn't know what to choose.
You all right?
Fuck you, Bill.
You don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
I'll try.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Don't move. I can't see him.
Watch them.
Jesus! No!
No!
Holy fuck!
Walter!
That's for our man! Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
You motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck. Ow. Well, what the fuck did I do that for?
We can do this all night. Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round him up. We're heading back to camp.
God damn it, dude. We got captured. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. I can't believe that.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had.
The storm is on the way.
Man, that episode was so good at the end. Maybe I should have had different choices. Let's see what they have. Left to find Kenny. Nick's fate. Damn it. Well, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the ending of episode 2 of season 2 of The Walking Dead. That was pretty good. I will bring you episode 3 when it's released. Until then, thank you all for watching. Take it easy, and I love you all. I'll let these credits play out. To me, tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun never shines, will shiver the whole night through. My daddy was a railroad man, killed a mile and a half from here. His head was found in the driver's wheel. His body was never found in the pine. Where the sun never shines, will shiver the whole night through. You've caused me to weep, you've caused me to mourn, you caused me to lose my home. Little girl, not even your mother knows. In the pines where the sun never shines, shiver.